toy booth.
Tough part is,
surely you've seen me there before. And this is my cousin from the country, Hugo.
Maximilian doesn't like the cut of your jib, little man. He is disturbed by your physiognomy. He is upset by your visage. Why would he not like your face? Huh?
And there is no, I was told,
well,
there is no...
Perhaps he smells my cat.
So he will either do it
at the
hospital, where we go to,
Christina Rossetti's her name, after the poetess. Would you like me to recite? My heart is like a singing bird whose nest is in a watered shoot. My heart is like an apple tree.
Even though that's not an orthopedic hospital.
But it's a
fever
operation that...
It's not poetry for today.
That hospital.
I love poetry.
Yeah,
particularly she's one of my favorites. I know it's Rossetti. I love poetry, just not in the station. We're here.
No,
so either get on trains, get off them, or work in different shops. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Watch your step. Go on, go.
Okay.
Just
where did you get this?
You're not allowed to. I'm not allowed to?
I need it. What for?
Then
I
who
just
does?
Need it.
They're military people.
Not unless you tell me why.
Oh, okay.
Well, you can, but it would be because he's